Not a Fayette County, where the Fayette County Public Schools had to work around after multiple drivers called off work today. Multiple buses were not in operation this morning and this afternoon, causing parents having to work around it. The school district says they apologize for any inconveniences and the situation might have created.